Hello everybody and welcome to episode number 2 of how to play co-op better. In this episode I'll tell you guys how to play as a rifleman on co-op missions and I'll give you some more basic tips. So without further ado, I'll start with the rifleman class. What does he need to do in co-op missions? So basically what he needs to do is to shoot to the head and give ammo to the teammates. It's really important to shoot to the head and do combos. What do I mean by combos? I mean shoot to the head and do headcrashers or school hunters or something like this. The more headshots you're gonna do in a row, you're gonna get more score. So I found a table in the Warface Wiki that shows me how many points I get bonus for the amount of headshots that I do in a row. So I will tell you guys how your score is calculated in the game. So if you kill an enemy in the head, you will get 125 points. If you're gonna kill two enemies with headshots, you're going to get 250 points. And if you're gonna kill two enemies in a row in a headshot, you're gonna get 350 points. 100 points for the bonus of two headshots in a row and plus 250 points for the two headshots. But there is one more thing that can boost your score a lot, and it's the multibar. The multibar is on top, you can see X4. This is the multibar, it starts on X1 for everybody and it goes up every time you kill an enemy. The max multi is X5. So let's calculate how much points you're going to get if you're gonna kill two enemies in a row in the head on the X5. So if you get 125 points for every headshot on the 5x multi, you will get 5 times more and it's 625 points for every headshot. If you're gonna kill two enemies with a headshot on the X5 multi, you're gonna get 1250 points. But if you kill two enemies in a row on the head on X5 multi, you're gonna get 1750 points. 1250 points for the headshots and plus 500 points for the bonus. So the best way to get this multi up is to get headshots or to do defi kills. So we are talking about riflemen, we don't have defi now. So headshots will be the most optimal way to raise the multi. Now I want to show you guys how many headshots I did in the mission. So I did 30 headshots out of 32 kills. That means that I killed only two enemies without a headshot. If you're gonna train a lot like me in the co-op missions and shoot only to the head, you're gonna get this result as well. And it's really perfect result. Now let me show you how many crowns I did in this mission. So as I did a lot of headshots and we killed on multi and we did everything, so I got all the 15 crowns for the kill score in the hard mission, and our team finished in time in 5 minutes and 52 seconds. So I got all the crowns for this mission. This was it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you enjoyed and if it's helpful video for you guys. And of course I'll leave a link in the description for the previous episode, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.